Stewart goes to the wing. Here's Gregory Campbell. Campbell takes a big hit from Neal after the play was over. And the Panthers don't like that much. As Campbell gives Neal a little hook. Here's Fisher back the other way. Fisher moving in. His shot. A slow roller. And Volkun covers up and holds on. And now we get a little bit of a meeting in behind the Florida goal. Well, and Neal's done his job to get them kind of angry.
Yeah, that's a good point there. And that's a good way to describe things, because Chris Neal has shown some emotion here tonight. And that's exactly what this team has needed, I think, from the second period on. Greg Campbell with the easy dump in and a good solid hit by Chris Neal. The two do a little leg lock and then go back down to the other end of the ice.
Rolls on it. Back in behind the net. Here's Jokinen. Trying to work it to the front of the net. Zedek Soleil! And coming across, big block by Volchenkov.
My goodness,
Fisher's out. Fisher back out of the box.
Has now outshot Florida 32-28, but there's one opportunity for Ruslan Soleil that is denied by Anton Volchenkov. And back down at the other end of the ice, Chris Neal with a wraparound attempt, jam play side of the goal. Puck ends up right through the blue paint.
Zednik, Zednik inside the line, drops it. McLean is shot, tipped in front of Emery to save, and he holds on.
Oh boy, Dean. Mark the time down on this one. 4:22 left in regulation. That was a dandy. The Panthers' Olli Jokinen taking his team on his shoulders right out of his own zone and then driving to the net. He gave the puck to Zednik, and then Jokinen went right to the hole, and he got a deflection on this shot from McLean. And Ray Emery in perfect position. That was a beauty.
Finally, Volkun gets to the bench. Phillips in his own zone. Puck comes free in the corner. Horton walks out in front. Avery with a big save.
And the sweep of the puck, clearing his own rebound.
Puck is knocked down and gloved ahead, but not out. Here's Allen with a shot. That's not
score Heatley's goals. Well, tonight he comes back and Heatley scores his own goals. But you need stops. You need big saves at key times. And we just saw, look at the clock to your left. Ray Emery with a huge save in the final 35 seconds. Square to the shooter, squeezes the pads together, and then has the presence of mind to sweep that puck out of harm's way, gearing up for a very large, very, very large Northeast Division battle Saturday night here at Scotiabank Place.